Welcome back to the channel AI Insights Innovation and your one place to go to understand how to make AI work for your enterprise. I'm Dave Linthicum, author, speaker, B-list geek, and analyst with theCUBE Research. Today we're diving into DeepSeek, a new LLM that's creating quite a buzz in the tech world. Let's cut through the hype and understand what this really means to enterprises. What is DeepSeek? DeepSeek is a cutting-edge large language model that's making waves for its impressive efficiency and cost effectiveness. It's built using a mixture of experts, or MOE, architecture, which means it can selectively activate only the parts of it that it needs for specific tasks. Imagine having 671 billion parameters, but only using 37 billion at a time. That's exactly what DeepSeek does to optimize its performance. Why is it different? What's really turning heads is DeepSeek's ability to achieve frontier-level AI performance at a fraction of the cost. We're talking about 9 to 13 times lower prices on output tokens compared to GPT-4 and Claude 3.5.1. This efficiency comes from its innovative architecture and training approach, which has actually punctured some of the CapEx euphoria out there around AI. We've been seeing in the market since the AI craze first started a few years ago around generative AI. What about the enterprise perspective? Now, here's what I want to get real with you about what this means for the enterprise. Yes, DeepSeek is impressive, but let's consider a few things. Market reality. Well, DeepSeek shows that it's a cutting-edge AI-capable LLM. This capability can be achieved with significantly less hardware. This doesn't automatically translate immediately to enterprise value. Resource implications. Morgan Stanley points out that bigger is no longer smarter. This could mean enterprises might need to rethink their AI infrastructure investments. Practical considerations. According to analysts, while DeepSeek's achievement could be groundbreaking, there are still questions about its practical implications and whether its feats were achieved without advanced GPUs. So let's look ahead. Here's my take on why DeepSeek represents an interesting development in the LLM space. Enterprises should approach this with measured enthusiasm. Goldman Sachs suggests we might see potential competition between capital-rich internet giants versus startups. But this doesn't mean every enterprise needs to pivot their AI strategy. So I have some closing thoughts. The real value proposition here isn't about replacing existing LLM investments, but rather understanding how this technology might influence future AI development, costs, and accessibility. As some analysts note, the market may become more anxious about the return on AI investment moving forward. For most enterprises, DeepSeek should be viewed as another option in the growing LLM ecosystem, not necessarily a game-changing one that demands immediate action. So the focus should remain on aligning AI investments with specific business needs rather than chasing the latest breakthrough. So what's the call to action? I encourage you to keep an eye on DeepSeek's development, but maintain a pragmatic approach to your enterprise AI strategy. Remember, it's not about having the newest technology, it's about having the right technology for your specific needs. So that's it for today. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more enterprise tech insights. This is David Linthicum. I'll talk to you guys next week.